What is up, guys? Welcome to my channel, Tawman Plays Games. Today I'll be doing a gameplay on Contract Wars, and I'll be using this shotgun IZH. It's a good shotgun for its accuracy, and as a backup, I'll be using this 2-week power because it has high accuracy as well and great firepower. So let's get into it. I'm mainly using evac because I'm best with it with the shotgun in the map evac, but I don't actually recommend that it's necessary for other people to actually try it also. You can do whatever you want with whichever map you want to try. Well, it's loading. I'll be choosing bear, I guess. I'm sorry, guys, it's my habit that I throw the grenade way too often, and sometimes it gets too near that I mistake and kill myself. Bam, bam. Get knifed. Oh, that was an assist. Okay. Grenade! Bam. Well, yeah. God damn it. Oh well. And you may be wondering, but I'm narrating the original gameplay and this separately because I get really tensed up when I actually play the game, and it becomes really stressing. Oh, I can see an enemy there. Oh, is it you? He's behind the bench. Oh, bam! Headshot. I always get assist way too often. I'm sorry, guys. I just have to throw the grenade. I just can't wait. The grenade frustrates me so much. Bam, bam. No, no, no. Hide. Let's go for the VIP, let's go for the VIP! Jam! Bam! Yeah! 415! I'll be getting a lot of credit on this one, aren't we, guys? The enemy team is really good at flanking, I gotta say that. Are you serious? Are you serious? Well, that was stupid. Well, I don't think that was the kill point. That was the point I got from my other kill, the VIP. Well, at least I got a assist. Better than nothing. Let me help you, bro. Let me help you. Yeah! I edited the last part out because we really sucked as they will keep flanking us in our spawning point. So it just took very long, so I skipped it so that you guys won't get bored. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, grenade kill. See, guys, this is why you should have children. I mean, like if you die, they will take care of the job for you. This is the Contract Wars example of that thing. Ah, the VIP is there. Well, don't care about the shots. Go for the VIP. Grenade. Woo! Yeah. Oops. Sorry, guys. I gotta use the point. Sorry for that. Uh-huh. 21 HP, oh my god. I'm gonna die in one hit, aren't I? I just saw an enemy there. Well, I got killed. So expected. grenade, throw the grenade. Call for backup. Yeah. Well, most people like complain about that. Instead of sneaking up on people, I just go for the kill and die just suddenly. But I don't know, it's just my tactic. I don't actually enjoy the game if I just sneak up on them and kill them. I like it when they keep shooting and I just simply charge at them and either knife them or kill them. Did you see that? Now that is what you call a grenade VIP kill. Well, most people actually did it, I guess, but for me that's actually really rare. I don't think the big saw is helping that much. The VIP is there, so I'm gonna put a grenade and see if I can get another VIP grenade kill. Well, that was supposed to be a headshot. I don't know why that isn't. The place has suddenly gotten too quiet. And I'm dead. Just when I thought that there was peace. See, I have so much dirt and like 90% of my KD ratio is death and the other is 10. Well, because I die too often, I guess that's why. If you're fed up with me charging straight towards the enemy, I'm gonna make I'm making a new gameplay using the sniper rifle. And I won't be charging towards them, I'll just stay from a distance and just keep sniping them. I just keep doing a different thing as most other YouTubers just snipe them, but I will keep doing the charging thing, like it's kinda different. I'm gonna be someone different. That was supposed to be a double. Yeah! Grenade kill again. Another reason why you should have children. Okay, let's stop promoting childbirth. We are actually not declining in birth rate, so let's not worry about that now, shall we? Bam. No, yeah. Well, now the pistol is actually coming to use. Never mind. Yeah, the squads are with me. But I'm solo. I fight solo. I can do everything solo. See guys, I did that kill, right? I did that kill. If not an assist. It's not an assist. You gotta concentrate on me, man, right here. Well, I kinda skipped that part because I died like 5 times. I missed every time. Thanks for helping in there, bro. Well, there's a VIP there. Let's knife him. Let's knife him, let's knife him. We're close. Yeah! How is that, guys? 3 knife VIP kills in 1 gameplay. Well, the video's over. Don't worry, I'm gonna load another one. I've done the music here. And... who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? There's a lot of AKMS users here. Like, yeah, grenade kill. I'm actually getting more grenade kills from other than the shotgun. Well, I guess that is a good thing. Let's go through this roof. I have the VIP there. Oh, there's a guy there. Why did I throw the grenade that way? Oh, boom. A headshot. Boom. Oh god. I could have gotten a triple kill. Or even double at least, but I didn't. Because just because of this guy who's like shooting with his bolt or something, I didn't realize the gun's name. I'm sorry. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Aw, oh, come on, what? How is that possible? Well, whatever. The VIP is trying really hard to get up here. Oh, he's already dead. Aminox. That reminds me of anime. Like, there's a channel on TV that shows anime, but now it's taken down. Really heavy. And don't worry, this no copyright on animation, okay? Animax. No copyright, okay? I'm being shot at. Oh god. Teammate, protect me. Damn it. Pedro Kellel. Well, that's inappropriate. Oh, the VIP is here. Damn it, I killed my Vanguard. They're way too strong. They're going for this house, so let's defend it. Bam, grenade. Take care of everything. No, it didn't hurt me. Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? Oh god. There's a lot of paid users here. As well as AKMS. The VIP is there. God damn it, he destroyed them before I could have knifed him. Yeah, that was a nice kill cam though. I gotta say that. Oh, you. I'm dying way too often suddenly. Well, at least we got a grenade kill. But still, I'm actually dying way too often. I gotta stop that. But I take the camouflage. Come on. Come on, bushes. Help me. Hide me. Hide me from this inferno. Gotta get in. Gotta go fast. Gotta go quick. And then knife him. Gotta go well. I'm sorry, I'm bad at making songs. Grenade! I don't know why it throws that grenade where no one even exists with it. Damn it, I'm so bad at watching my back. Every time. Die, good night, bam bam bam. Bam bam bam. Well, we get an assist soon. You'll see. Ready? No? Alright then. I guess the game doesn't want me to get... Could it be the big sword does no damage? Scorpion. Well, this is a good respawn point. Now I can sneak up on them. They're up the trench. You can grenade them. Well, though I got killed. No, but we'll make it home. I have a feeling that we're gonna do a VIP kill later. Let's go for it, guys. But you guys are in our way. I'm going for the VIP. Whenever I die, I have this habit of typing, keep rapidly clicking on the tab button. See, like this. I cannot help it, okay? But if it's bothering you, you can just say it in the comment and I will edit those tab parts out. Though the video is gonna look messy, but I can handle it. You guys may be wondering why I don't shoot two bullets, because that's a one hit knockout. But because suppose I have two bullets, then it's after you shoot once, you have to reload, right? So sometimes I miss when they suddenly come attacking, so I prefer going to two bullets, and sometimes even one of these bullets can kill if it's a headshot, and I try my best to do that headshot. So I guess that's no problem. Oh my god, I just saw 1,000 bullets go through me. Damn, VIPs are titans. I'm not good at it, but I guess you guys can be, and I recommend that after you become VIP, instead of covering yourself, go for straight for the kill. Then like you have great health also, then you can make a lot of points by lots of kill, and it won't be easy for you to die as you have enormous humongous HP. So I recommend that one. And I always repeat the same thing I say. I'm sorry for that if that's bothering you. But I get really tensed up when there's like, as this is my first my voice gameplay. You gotta see the catfall gameplay. Like I literally used a notepad there to like communicate with the viewers. I hope you guys don't find my voice weird, cause I know it's really broad, but it's not, it's just the microphone, okay? The microphone. I actually sound like a normal person in real life. But the microphone, like, is really close to me and there's no air filter or pitch filter. It's amplitude filter. There's no amplitude filter. That's why it takes some time. See, I'm repeating my word. I'm that tensed up on my first voice acting. But I guess it will improve soon. Well, I don't know why, but that looks exactly like the same scene I just had. I should have thrown a grenade back then it would be like an anthill. You'd be getting drowned by molten aluminum if you know what I'm actually meaning. I guess the scene repeated itself, I guess. A video mistake. Yeah, it's a video mistake, I'm sorry for that, guys. We got a grenade kill. a video editing mistake. Sorry. Really sorry, I really am. And it's love for me grenade, don't I? And see, I also got a kill. Well, that's not a grenade though. Well, the match is over, but we're gonna go to another one. Don't worry, I'm gonna skip the other part out. Look at those humongous boats. Oh my god. And there I have 23. 11 kills and 24 deaths, eh? Well, now, ain't that really pro? Yeah, I'm a pro. Look at that. Just kidding, guys, I suck. Hey guys, I'm back, and it took seriously a long time to find an evac map. So it's been like 2 hours, and yeah, let's do this. And I've even kept a press, so I guess I can do a good gameplay now. Loads of kills, and I just got a grenade kill. And 15 HP. There's no guarantee. See? There was no guarantee that I would stay alive on those stuff. Those guys, yeah, a headshot. Pedro Colel again. That's inappropriate. I wonder why he's not banned yet. Go on, grenade, do your shit. I don't know why they work, guys. I don't know why they didn't that work. Defending the VIP out, your way this way out, mate. You take that one. Crack. Are we at the end of the video time session? No, it seems we got a lot more time. Someone just died there. Gotta throw the grenade for survivability. Never mind, I just failed miserably. You can't hide behind the bars. My bullets can penetrate those. I hope you spend at least 3 months in the game, as in the tips it mentions that there are some obstacles which cannot protect you from bullet hits. As in my case, one of it is this rod, this iron bar or whatever you call that, iron fences around the tanks. And what's more unrealistic is that the tanks like don't explode if you throw a grenade at them. Like that's so unrealistic. Dollars flank from this area. Mostly, the most users I encountered there are AKMS users and Bash Skull and Scorpion users. Well, whatever those guns are, I have a goddamn IZH-13. It is really easy to get though. Or whatever. subscribed in the comments. I mean in the chat. The VIP is there. I'm gonna destroy the VIP. Oh, knife him. Sup, bro. Haha. I saw the video, knifing campers, in Contract Wars, and it was really awesome. And even I wanted to make that, version, but people would call me a copycat for that. You can just say in the comments and I'll make it, don't worry. Apparently, like, we have really small views, so most people don't even comment, but we're gonna get there soon, guys, we're gonna get there soon. There are like people, yep, just knew, and he shot me. He should have like died from one hit in the head, but he didn't. At least got the assist. What, even the VIP died? And our VIP died also. That was quick, man. That was quick. Extremely quick. Akasa taramoli quick. Well, that was annoying, wasn't it? Well, I love annoying you guys, I guess. Grenade. Yeah. Grenade. Always does the job for you. Go, my children. Go! You didn't kill? You failed me. You failed me. You failed us all. Right? I've been thinking what I should call you guys. I'll do that. A minimum amount of viewers or whatever. I still haven't decided what to call you guys, and I know that I'm extremely bad at naming people and things. Like, when you play my game, the RPG Maker game, you'll be like surprised what type of names I have given to those characters. Like, one day I named the character like Alka Zubra or something. I couldn't think of anything else, and one viewer complained. I really hit the heart because I've like thought about that for 30 minutes on what to name those characters, and they like completely rejected me. Even though I know they rejected me because that's like even a weird name to me, but it cheered, it took some effort. We are at the lowest. The lowest, man. There's still 700. Haha. Double kill. More like double headshot. I mostly die in this game when other people sneak up on me. We got a VIP kill, guys. Well, he was on low health and I just shot him in the head, so it's nothing special, but look, we just reached third, from the lowest to the third. Well, still got a lot of points. Well, I guess the video session is out. Thanks for watching my gameplay, guys. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And don't worry, I'm gonna improve my videos every day. And please give your feedback in the comments. Goodbye and stay awesome.